So you see written in recipes, whipped to soft peaks or whipped to stiff peaks. Well, what does that mean? I'm going to show you both. Okay, so around 2 minutes on high speed, and this is what you get, these lovely billowy cream. This is perfect for making tourts, mousses. You want it like a little bit extra soft. And a minute or two later on high, you get stiff peaks. This is perfect for piping, making decorations, for anything you want a more stabilized cream for.